everybody. Hello, I'm Dana Lynn X. We're going to continue with Skyrim. Let's see here. Perfect. Transition. Okay. Just getting everything finalized real quick. Here we go. Alright. See if my chat is working. Gonna try and see if I can see your guys' comments on my phone instead. Because last time I was doing it off another computer of mine, and I just kept having to go like this, and that seemed kind of silly, so it should work now. Well, cheers, guys. I think it should work, so yay! Let's get started, shall we? Put that right there. Let me know if you can hear me okay and everything. My, I'm gonna play with my Skylanders Xbox controller, even though this is on PC, because it's just easier. Plugged in. Pretty sure I plugged it in. There it is. Okay. Oof, hair. Oh, ow, glasses. Here we go. Alright. Let's play, guys. And of course, Skyrim's not responding. It would. There it is. I made a new character last night, because it's just easier to do so, and I haven't played anything. I just started a different start than the last game that I streamed, just because that one didn't save, and it just kept bugging out. So this one, so far, has been good. It hasn't been doing anything weird, so we're playing with this one. I believe I got all the mods to not mess up, so hopefully the stream is pretty good. Like and subscribe if you enjoy it. Let's see. Alright. Ready to play. I've been wanting to play for like a long time. I just keep forgetting to play. Oh, you know what? What am I doing? Ugh. Guys, I'm a noob. I haven't eaten dinner yet. I'm hungry. But I said I would be on, so I'm on. Alright. Yeah. Alright, so this is literally just started. I know it's a new alternate start thing, so it gave me this house. But that's all I have to my name. So I want to go to Wedgerun. Thanks, Engar. I appreciate it. I have been to Whiterun before. Thank you. I appreciate it. Really, I do. Can be used to combine ingredients into useful potions and deadly poisons. There you are. Hi! I was hoping I'd see somebody enter the chat room, see if it was working. Hello! I think I got everything to work. So, I want to punch somebody. Ooh, you are feeling moderately hungry and moderately thirsty. Is this? Dang, girl, your nips. What is with your nips? Got some great hair, though. Okay. I'm trying to remember how to do everything. Ah, aha, that's how you run. It's like, I knew there was a way to run. It's been a while, guys. It's been a really long time since I played. literally since One Punch Skyrim, which was back in like November. We did flowers. What? Not gonna stop me? Really? Okay then. That's dope. I hated that part. I always try to rush by. They always stop you. Alright. Find it a little concerning that every single time I have to load, it says not responding over on the right there. But then it loads, so hopefully the game doesn't quit out midstream. Because then I'm going to have to cut it early. They're looking better than I remember. I got a mod that makes men look a little bit better. You are looking dirty AF, girl. You need to take a shower. That's one thing I never understood about, forgot about that cheat. It's one thing I never understood about Skyrim, like, I suppose that, like, them looking dirty would be more, like, what you would have seen back then, but just, like, aesthetically pleasing to my eye, not so much. I don't know. Maybe I'm just being picky. Get it? Picky? Because I'm picking flowers? No, okay, I didn't think it was that funny either. I'm trying really hard right now. Alright, so let's be evil AF. It's nighttime. I want to steal shit. Ooh, okay. I don't know if I have any, let's see, there's a back door right here. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. I was detected! How did I... But...
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Do I want to start a war now or later? So I don't even know if I have... I don't want to pay him 5 gold. I don't have 5 gold to give you, sir. I'm poor AF. Although, that chest did give me a lot of stuff. I wonder if it gave me gold, too. Because... Wait, do I not have my clothes? What the hell, man? You take a lady's clothes? How dare you? That just ain't right. You never take a lady's clothes. Sorry about your body. Outlaw rebel roots. Yeah, you're right. I do. I'm a little rebel. Alright. Let's see here. I think, if I remember correctly, you have to steal your stuff back. It's been such a long time since I played. What is this? A dead skeever? Ugh. It used to really gross me out when it would give you diseases, and like, ugh! Until then, I thought they were kind of cute. Yeah, no, I'm a weirdo. Expert day. Be sure to get back there. Y'all's. Do need to pick the lock? Steal everything! Ooh, hey. Thank you. $41. Hell yeah. Let's see. This is where I just came from, isn't it? Yeah? Yeah. Okay. Well. Okay then. Oh. Guard barracks. Let's hope I don't get caught again. Okay, retrieve your possession. Extra for the road, you know what I'm saying? It did steal my clothes. I think it's only fair that I steal clothes back. Just saying. Thank you. You know, I'm feeling a lot more attractive. Okay. Take that. And that. Oh, hi, kitty. Oh, hello. I just gave you food, so I don't know what your deal is. Okay. Dude, love you too, but like, not right now. Alright. Okay. Pretty sure. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. What? Right, they're not looking. Where's my stuff at? Chest in here? No? Okay.
Wait.
No!
I know.
You don't know me. You don't know a thing. You've never seen me before, I promise. Oh, right. Okay. Not while I'm here. All this belongs to me now. Poor people be poor, yo. Girl's gotta eat. I'm skinny as fuck. So one thing I loved about Elder Scrolls Online is you still get to steal stuff. It's not as much, obviously. I mean, there's only... Oh, you don't see anything. Oh, thank you for telling me that I look tired. That's something you never say to a woman! Ever! Where's my shit, guys? What the fuck? See, do you guys know in the comments? I shall watch your stream as I study. Thank you, King Shadow Fox. I appreciate that. What are you studying? Fuck's my shit, yo. You can't just steal a lady's stuff and not give it back. It's rude. It's absolutely rude. Believe these people. Have they no manners? No decency? Wait. Oh, you know what? I think I have to go all the way. Don't I have to go all the way down here? You could sell your body to me. I'd give you lots of money once I have it. Just saying. I know, I'm like so totally like sexually objectifying these women. That's really giving you guys a good example of how you should talk to a lady, huh? Okay, no, it's not in the guard barracks. Well, fuck. I'll show you something that I'll do. Network security? That's awesome. How do you like it so far? Okay, alright. Now that makes sense. That's awesome. Network security. Alright, I think I have to go in here. It's good to see you. If I had known you were going to be on, I would have put Minecraft on or something. Is where the barracks are, y'all. It's y'all's quarters. No, I don't want that. Oh yeah, I have another mod for immersive winches, so I can sleep with whoever, as long as they're a chick. Which, a lot of the times in Skyrim, I just go all lesbian.